Line them up. All right, jobbers ready. Marshall's ready. Here we go. We're off. Oh, Lear ends up tapping a board. That's going to shuffle up the order behind him a little bit, but he was able to hang on to it. Oh, we got a couple donuts out there. As the Lear airs it out. Let's see who's got it right now. It's Mike in the one spot. Brett in two. Anthony worked his way up in the three. Mike out there in the sweep. We're coming through the whoops. He's heading into the bank turn now. Over the water jump. Second place right there behind him. Oh, second place rolls it. That's going to put Anthony up into the second spot. And Brent down to three. Here, all green with a little bit of purple. Coming across town into the stairs now. Cross start finish. Mike has it. Let's see. Peter ended up in the second spot there. Brent in three, Anthony four. Peter, the man on the move, taking that fifth place start all the way up in the second spot right now. And it's starting to close in on Mike. As your leader heads down onto the far right side of the track. Peter jumping over the straight lane in the back. Mike getting across town, into the steps he goes. Peter into the steps now. Mike's got about two turns on him. And here comes Brent trying to close in on the back of Peter for that second bump off spot. Cheerleader heads onto the backstretch now. Here's the dog leg. He airs it out. Lands it perfectly. Nerves of steel out of that Mike guy. Peter takes a more conservative double single. Brent's got nothing to lose. He throws it up there. Takes the triple. Oh, Mike with a little bit of a roll over there. He gets it corrected quickly though. Able to stay in the lead. Two to go. Oh, Mike turned in a little bit early. That puts Peter closer to his bumper now. Mike checks up this time, does a double single. As one and two coming through the S's. But don't count Anthony. Oh, trouble for your leaders. They collide. That's going to let Anthony close up on them. We're battling three cars and only two are going to bump with a minute to go. Peter said, I'm out of here. I'm bumping. He tries to open up a good lead between him and Mike. Mike's all over Mike's back bumper now. Over the water jump they go. That battle for second spot. Coming down the backstretch. Mike airs it out. Brett airs it out. Thank you. Dodge with a flip over with 10 seconds left to go. It's going to be a race to the line for that second and third spot. We're in that one spot. He's coming down the back stretch. Onto the back stretch now. Right in the two spot. Mike's going to air it out to try to close the gap. He does. He is all up on him. Going into yeses. This is going to be for the second bump up spot. He taps the pipe. Now they got to send it across town. That's one, two, and three coming across. Mike trying to make a last second charge for the line. Oh, they tap. And Brent is going to end up in two. Mike in three. All right, just waiting on Matt to finish up, and that's a race.